Hey guys, we're down here looking for the right size trees to use on the bridge. We're looking for locust for the outside, and we're going to use poplar in the middle, you know, but the weight bearing has to be locust. But anyway, thought I better zoom out, do that all the time. Anyway, thought I would do a little recording until he picks them out, then he'll cut them, and then we'll drag them. Sucks when you can't afford to just go buy what you need, but it's even suckier, you know, when you got it on your own property and you don't use it, though we don't like to kill anything. I mean, if you look and see what he does back here, he wouldn't want to kill anything intentionally, you know. But you gotta do what you gotta do. I'm right over here. Yep. Well, I'm gonna